I'm Katya García Antón. I'm director of OCA. OCA is the Office for Contemporary Art in Oslo in Norway. And we're there to help support the community of artists and curators and art practitioners from Norway internationally. But we also run a curatorial program in Oslo, research and curatorial program. And we're delighted actually that one of our Norwegian artists, Sissel Tulas, is part of this Kochi-Muziris Biennale with a very wonderful piece which we have supported together with the Goethe Institute. And I'm delighted to be here. It's a very interesting location. I think that's one of the aspects of the biennial that most strikes you when you come in, because of the multi-layered history of this this region, and because of the possibilities, the architectural possibilities that I think the biennial has found. It's very apparent that a lot of effort has gone into the architectural refurbishment of many of these buildings, and I think that really has contributed very positively to making this biennial, you know, as exciting and as stimulating as it is. And of course, many of the artists have responded in very beautiful ways to that setting, and especially to the history, to the layeredness of that history. So that's one of the strong aspects I'm feeling at the moment, having walked around of this biennial. But the other thing that strikes you today is a Sunday, so it is a time that people can actually come and see it. But it's rather lovely to see how the community seems to be here in a kind of very strong way. So it's great that I imagine a lot of lead up in terms of pedagogic projects has been made in terms of communication in order to make that possible, because it's not something that you take for granted. And I think that's one of the essential goals that this biennial has, and that it obviously seems to be succeeding in doing, which is to make it a biennial that really connects to its community. It's international, of course, because, you know, art does speak internationally, and because there are international artists here. But it seems to have some meaning to the community locally, and that's very encouraging to see.